What the fuck?
Bitch!
What the fuck, bitch?
Everybody, I am D Mademoiselle, and it's a vlog. It's a vlog. I just touched down in Texas, okay? We are out here. We got Troyce. We're trying to get this elevator, Poppington. And we're here to see Tylan for his birthday. He doesn't know we're coming. Okay, very special vlog. It's a surprise. Let's hope that this surprise actually works out. So we're waiting for this Uber. This Uber is $183, y'all. This to get to Austin from Houston. This is ridiculous.
It's a black Infiniti.
Black Infiniti? That's behind us. Oh, and it's a nice car. Yes, bitch. We about to get in this Uber real quick. We are really stressed paying all of this money for an Uber, but you see, this is what you call true friendship. We're in Fraud Squad land. It's hot, it's humid.
Oh, we're going to Austin.
Texas?
Yeah. He's about to make some shmoney. He's like,
I gotta make a call. Normally it's 30, 40 minutes.
Okay.
I hope that.
Okay, so it's not gonna be like 2 hours.
This is 3 hours, 26 minutes.
Excuse me?
3 hours, 26 minutes.
We're going to Austin, Texas.
Yeah. I thought everything was like so close together.
Why didn't we just take the flight to Austin? Was that not an option?
Oh no, we tried, but the thing is, Austin didn't have like a location. They didn't have like their own airport where we could land with Spirit.
Oh my god, this is ridiculous.
We just flew with Delta or something.
What do y'all want to do?
Oh no.
We're in the car anyway.
It's too late. We're already good. Yeah, we
probably should. Road trip! Oh well.
Spirit just had like the better options.
Honestly, it doesn't really matter because Tyler's not even out of work. We got mad time to kill. You don't get out for like another 3 hours anyway.
So right now it's 2:41. Most likely we're gonna be there by like 5 o'clock.
That's fine. As long as I got AC and water.
Tyler gets off like around 5.
Or something.
We should have booked this for more days.
Yeah, this is lit, y'all. We about to take a tour. We finally made it 3 hour drive. There's a pool here. Yo, let's just explore before we go, because this is lit. I'm walking backwards, y'all, because clearly it's not wrong with me. This is lit. We're just trying to get in now. I'm so tired, y'all. So tired. I'm happy we finally made it here. All we gotta do is go to Walmart, get the cake. Let's hope this all goes well. This Airbnb lit. Look at this. This is my little couch. You got, boy, look at her TV. This TV, though, it's a curve. Bruh. This is a nice little spot. Look at this right here. We got the little balcony popping. Look at this mess. Woo! Yeah, this
really
is
like this.
Me too. I fucks with this. Guys, there's a washing machine in here.
Fuck, what floor are we on?
I don't know. Well, this shit lit. So we're just taking a tour now.
I don't even remember what floor we were on.
3.
Where are we? Okay. Oh, 301. Okay.
Yeah. Chill, they got scooters out here. We are just waiting for our Uber so that we can go to Walmart. Walmart, we see the cakes. We just gonna have them write something on one of these or something, but we don't know which one to get.
Okay.
What is his favorite color? What
the? The tiger by the toe. If you had to let him go, my mama told me the very best one thing are not it.
That's not how it goes.
My mom told me to pick the very best one, and you are it.
So this one?
Well, What is this?
What is it? Oh, it's just white cake.
A quarter sheet white cake. So just regular white cake.
All of these are?
All of them are.
This says white and chocolate cake. So I guess it's half and half.
Oh, that sounds good.
This one's half and half.
This one is...
That's yellow cake. I like yellow cake.
Yellow cake.
This is white cake.
White cake. White cake. All these are white.
And that's white and chocolate.
Oh, okay. So honestly, this or this? We're stuck between
yellow or white and...
Okay.
What is Thailand's favorite color, son?
Okay, let's flip a coin. How the flip coin at? Because I'd be
I think this is a little too girly, so I would say the red one.
The red one?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll go with the red one.
And plus, we don't know if he wants white or chocolate, so white and chocolate should be fine.
That should be fine. Right?
This one has sprinkles. I don't know. You want to? Oh, wait, no. This is just regular white. And that's just yellow with white and chocolate.
Now we just gotta call the bitch and be like, hey, write this.
Stop it. Why are you so vulgar? Like,
like, try to write Tyler.
Wait, where is she? Wait, aren't they usually here? You better hold that correctly before you drop it.
I'm always dropping shit.
Yeah, maybe you shouldn't be holding the cake. So apparently they don't write on cakes. This is the stupid. No. Comment down below, because I know there's in Jersey they write on cakes. Why would you sell empty cakes if you don't write on them? Why? This doesn't make any sense. I'm getting annoyed. Okay, so I decided to get him this card, and I think it goes so well for the situation. Let me open this real quick. First one. This shit is fucking hilarious.
Oh yeah, that is.
Yo, good. We could both write some shit in there.
That is.
This is so us right here.
I'm not good at cards, so I probably just.
I'm really good at cards.
Probably just happy birthday, my autograph. That's about it.
My autograph. Jordan, get the. Yeah.
I'm not good at cards.
Okay, so we couldn't find any balloons, and they refused to write on the cake because they're useless bakery. So, what I did was, I got some candles, they say happy birthday, and then we got some 21 candles that light up, boom, and then I got an extra set, so instead of saying happy birthday Ty, I'm just gonna say happy birthday Ty, because we got a T, and we got an extra Y, so that's what we gonna do, because these people are useless. So we in the Uber now. We got the stuff. That Walmart is useless. DK, they don't write on cakes. What do you mean you don't write on cakes? What the fuck is the point of you having blank cakes? Why are you a bakery? That lady was just there for
Walmart
kicks. They don't write on their cake. What do you mean?
He said, I don't write on the cake for your ass.
Why are y'all selling blank cakes? So we about to go put the stuff on the cake and then head right to Thailand.
Is
gonna have to move the words down, or you could just, ooh, that shit's mad uneven. That shit's bothering my soul.
See, then right here. See, look, it's good.
I don't see the vision. That shit look crooked. Oh shit, my friend. That shit look crooked as hell, Troyce. What the fuck?
Like happy then birthday.
Where are you gonna put Ty at, you idiot?
Right here.
Oh my god, no.
Okay.
Let me move. This nigga said my parents hated me. I never had birthdays. This shit crooked as hell.
We're just gonna push this shit back. God, even Tom has always going out to eat. Oh my god, what if you just stranded outside his apartment?
That's what I said was gonna happen last time. I said that.
I'm not gonna jinx it.
Even though I tried.
He was talking about me.
First of all, bitch, it looked better than your shit.
Let me slightly move this.
And it was a good idea at first. It looked better than what you did.
Okay, yeah, this does look better.
Okay. Asshole, and then T and a Y.
Yeah, there we go, put it.
Okay. Oh, this is backwards. They're backwards.
That's different. It's design.
Trish, shut the fuck up.
There we go.
That's cute. It looks so cute.
These shits, put them
in the back. Or in the corner, yeah. I was gonna put them two in one. Yeah. This shit look cute. Now, turn the fucking one is backwards, you idiot. Okay.
It was design.
It was not design. It was the dumb.
Okay. That looks good.
Yeah, this looks so cute. People are about to be looking at us like, what is that in that bag?
Call me a gun, hands up.
What the? I can't deal with you. I don't think y'all understand how hard it's been not to, like, snap anything. Like, nah, this is different. Hold up. I thought it was a building. Arrived on your left. What in the hell?
Tyler has to control me.
I'm gonna slap him. First of all, Tyler living large. Tyler got fucking waterfalls, fucking knife behind, like, boy.
Okay.
This shit, next level.
Oh, fuck, there is a gate. Wait for the car to go through. Fuck, how the fuck did I catch it?
Shit. I told you.
Oh, we can go through here.
Where the car is? Oh my god, okay, we need to figure out which way we're going. We could have went through that one. Oh my god.
12 seconds later.
This is so bad. They're gonna think that we're killers. We're just out here running around.
1 hour later.
Yo, this is like the layer of Tyler's apartment.
It does. We don't even see numbers.
They're trying to pull a prank on us, and they know we're coming.
They would do some shit like that.
What if that's why Dante didn't pick up?
They would do some shit like that.
Okay. Now we just gotta look at this building number over here. Apartment 1221.
I don't see no numbers. There's mailboxes right here. What the fuck? Why all these shits look alike?
Okay, Google Maps it. Google Maps it.
Really? Would that work?
Maybe it'll take us to the apartment.
Dante, if you watch this, I'm gonna kill you because you ain't no fucking help. No fucking help at all, okay? React it up. You ain't no fucking help. This is ridiculous. You got us walking around doing the most. It has to be somewhere on the side because if those are... Oh, Lord Jesus Christ. This is so much, y'all.
I feel like Dante probably blew our cover by asking Tyler for his address.
Honestly?
Well, probably not. I don't know.
I don't think Dante's dumb. He's college educated.
Eventually.
Okay, so see building 10. We have to find building 12 then.
Oh, building 12 is X.
I told you. We have to find building 12. This is common sense. We don't need to ask.
Do you guys know where building 12 is? Building 12? You saw how he just fucking ignored us, right? Fucking racist ass white people. KKK head ass.
Did they just ignore us? Oh, is that mine?
Not mine.
Okay. They really just ignore. Oh, I'm not moving to Texas. I'm telling.
You know they fucking heard us, right?
They did, because they looked down as soon as we started talking, yo.
Racism is real. That was a perfect example for racism.
Yo!
It's fucking racism.
Yo!
This bitch fucking call the cops and be like, I saw a gun.
No, for real. They about to call the cops on us.
Much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
Please watch out, Trace. Oh my god. One step at a time, Trace. Please don't fail. Oh
say happy birthday or some shit? You can knock on. Okay, honestly, Tyler, open the fucking door.
At this point, my fingers are burnt, I'm tired, I'm stressed, and we still can't find him. The fuck? Oh. It has to.
The hit brainiac.
Almost dropped the fucking cake.
Choice, I swear to God, if you drop that cake.
What the fuck?
Bitch!
What the fuck? Bitch!
Baby, it's
your
birthday.
Who's gonna love you on your worst days? Y'all ain't doing too much
weight. Choice. I don't know how long this shit's gonna last, but you gotta eat it quick.
It melted. Look, your T, your Y, your D, your A.
So, wait, is this what Dante was trying to plan this entire time?
Well, what had happened was, it's a long story. It's a long story, right, YouTube? It's a long story.
What the fuck? I'm so
Oh, bad. My bad.
And now you got my dirty ass apartment all on YouTube.
Yes.
It's like
you should clean. Bad. It's not. It's actually nowhere near bad. I always tell them. Blame famous birthdays for the early birthdayness, because they
just not got an Airbnb.
Listen, it's the thought that counts. This shit melted.
God, I hope y'all brought cameras and shit. I'm so mad. Wait, I didn't. Oh my fucking God, my apartment's a mess. Hey YouTube. Oh, what is this? I don't even know what this is.
Surprising Thailand early. What the fuck? Because you know, isn't this cute,
shit.
Guys?
Is that what Dante was talking about?
Yo,
I'm so fucking pissed.
It's a very long story.
I need to hear this story. I'm about to FaceTime him.
It's a long story, yo.
I don't really know the story. It was one of those things where it was the last minute.
And a whole bunch of shit was going wrong. Hi, guys. Look at
it. We ended up in the hood.
Yeah, we was in the motherfucking, like, KKK road. Yeah, sorry about the candles. No, yeah, look, it melted.
Holy shit.
Your tea and your wine melted.
It was a hassle just to get in the gate.
Yeah, guys, look what happened.
It was a hassle just to get inside the gate.
Oh my God.
What?
This is what you call friendship.
This is friendship for real. I'm about to be like, what the fuck is this? You got the flash on? Oh shit.
We can see you.
My gift for you that shit comes on 28.
Do I read the card? Nobody really cares about the card unless there's money in it. So
the card is funny.
I know you ain't got a whole fucking windbreaker though.
Yes.
I fucking love windbreakers.
See, we figured. Yeah. Do you have a green one?
Huh?
We said you had a green one, and I was like, I know you ain't got burgundy. You have an olive green something.
I swear you had an olive green one.
I olive green windbreaker?
Yeah.
So who the hell has one? Somebody has one.
I don't even like green.
Oh, okay. Not bad.
Because I almost bought it. What? That's my favorite color. I love green. As you can see in my watch.
That's why.
I love green. Oh, yay, it fits.
Okay, you know what I'm saying? So, my YouTube channel,
like,
I got the new windbreaker. Is there money
in this? No. Wow. Just hold a hot ass list. He's like, is there something for me?
You want to read this shit? There's donkeys.
How old is Russ? Oh, okay.
Dear Tyler, we love you so much. We decided to take the time to come to Texas, pay a fuck ton of Uber fees, $200 worth if you are wondering, and go through a whole bunch of mess just to see you smile. Even though you annoy us to death, we always have your back. We love, love, love you. Happy birthday from the realest friends you got. Shit.
God, that was so cute.
LMAO, fuck everyone else. Triple threat. Love, Ivana, and Choice. Aww.
I know, right?
And then the little card says, we decided to get off our asses and wish you a happy birthday because y'all were on asses. I knew it. This shit was so cute. Okay. Y'all have officially made my weekend.
Yes. We out here.
Damn.
I guess that's the end of this vlog now because I'm tired of this shit already. This
okay. Hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. And...
yes, what you gotta say?
Like, why don't you ever turn on your AC, Tyler?
What the fuck does that have to? Hello, the vlog. Hello.
Oh yeah. Hey.
The vlog's over because these people. Like, make sure you like, share, subscribe, do all that.
Oh,
I'm gonna see y'all next times. Y'all ain't had a vlog in like 6 months.
See the Airbnb we got.
I'm really like.
But we out. Bye, y'all.